Uppsala, a fine city in Sweden, the fourth largest city in the country, and now the host city for the very first World University Championship in American football. There are five teams in the competition: China, Finland, Sweden, Mexico, and Japan. Each team has up to 68 players on their roster, although they can use only 45 during a game. When it came to the sharp end, it was Sweden and Finland playing for the bronze, and as always, a classic rivalry. When the two neighboring countries meet in sport, the outcome is never easy to predict. And now, it was all or nothing. The winner of this game would get the bronze medal in this first ever World University Championship in American football. Team Finland started the game on offense and put up a long drive from deep within their own territory. Sweden played very aggressively on defense right from the start, and when Finland had only yards to go to the end zone, it was Henrik Nilsson who forced the fumble and Sweden took control of the ball. With a lead of 28-6, the head coach Leo Billgren chose to give the backup quarterback Joachim Nilsson some playing time. Unfortunately, his first drive ended in a punt. But try as they might, Finland failed to get the ball into the end zone, and Sweden, using home advantage to the full, took the win. The score 28-6. So to the gold medal match. Japan against Mexico. An historic day in more ways than one this. Not only would the World University champions be crowned, but it would also be the first defeat for one of these teams, since they both got to the championship game on three straight wins. Well, neither team could get their offense going, both forced to punt the ball away several times. Then, with a minute to go in the first quarter, Team Mexico tried to kick a field goal from Japan's 20-yard line, but it was wide of the posts, so still no score. In the second quarter, eventually Mexico put up a long drive from deep within their own territory, starting with a long rushing play by Juan Lopez and ending with a 10-yard rushing touchdown by Alberto Lopez. So 7 points to Mexico after an 80-yard drive by halftime. In the second half, the teams played at their best, and it was hard fought, with Japan piling on their share of pressure, picking up 6 points in the third quarter. And so, they were going to the last, the teams just 1 point apart. But it was the Mexicans who produced the decisive play, and they would be the team to celebrate as the first ever winners of an American football competition in the World University Championships. 14-6, the final score. A truly great result for Mexico, especially as the next edition of this new FISU Championship will be held in Mexico, in the city of Monterey.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.